Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Amount of damage, it's down. Luxio is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Zap by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow! Quilava is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Nailed by Eruption. Taken down by an intense blow! Ivysaur is sent out. The Coliseum is burning with excitement. Quilava starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Electabuzz is sent out. Hit! That hurt! Its attack missed! Ivysaur uses its move. Electabuzz had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Quilava is sent out. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It went down. Electabuzz is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. The blue corner protects against the attack. Ivysaur desperately holds on. The move fails. Slam them. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The move fails! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Mistrevis starts to attack! That hurt! That's a hit this time! Mistrevis vanished instantly! The move fails! The air in the Colosseum is tense! That hurt! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Mistrevis vanished instantly! Its attack missed! Complete destruction by Shadow Force! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Mantine is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A beautiful attack! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mantine starts to attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! The move fails! It's down and out! Jellybird is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The move fails! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Rushing blow! It's down and out! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.